In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to check your database in phpMyAdmin. Starting off in phpMyAdmin, you will need to navigate to the database that you need to work on. This is ours here, and I've already gone in and selected that. Start by clicking on Check All to select all of the tables. And then, from this drop-down menu, select Check Table. Here we can see that they've all come up okay. That means our database is in good form, and there's nothing else we need to do. If you have any questions, please ask in the comments below.